Good day, Martin here, True North Ministry. This is an advertisement for my book, The Scroll, that I believe God lay on my heart. And it took many years to write this book with many revelations in. Now, the Bible says in John that God, in the beginning, the Word was with God and the Word was God. So the Word is God. The Old Testament and the New Testament is the Word of God. The Word of God is God. Jesus Christ became flesh and lives amongst us. So the Word of God is Jesus Christ, who became flesh. So everything in the Word of God, Old and New Testament, it's all about Him. And the opening of Him so that man can understand Him clearly and know Him, have intimacy with Him and be part of Him. The whole message is our oneness with Him. We in Him and Him in us. So all the images and the prophetic words in the Old Testament prophesy is something about Jesus Christ. It is shadows, and Jesus Christ fulfilled it in Him. So the New Testament is also the revelation of the opening of Him as person. Even the book of Revelation. Now, maybe you have never heard that the book of Revelation is not future events, nor is it natural things. It is John was in the Spirit, and he saw what happened in the Spirit on the day of the Lord. Now, if you know the day of the Lord, all the Old Testament prophets prophesy about the day of the Lord. That means it's the day when He was on earth, not His second coming. And that's why the book of Revelation, in all that images that we read there, is the opening of Him and our oneness with Him. Read the book, the scroll, and the new world will open to you. I believe Jesus Christ will be real to you, and something will happen to your spirit. May you be blessed. In Jesus' name, amen.